Today we are visiting Muhammad Abu Aisha, who get attacked by settlers today. And we are meeting him in his shop because it's not easy for us to go and make this interview in his house. Muhammad Abu Aisha, he's 22 years old and living in Tel Rumeida. Today at around 6 o'clock, the settlers attacked him, and we would like to hear from him about what's happened.
Muhammad, اليوم انت طالع الساعة 6 من المحل عندك، شو اللي بالضبط صار معك؟
انا طالع الطريق، تعدينا الكونتينر في ثلاث شباب مستوطنين.
He passed the metal detector and there was three settlers passing the same road.
عدوا من الطريق اللي بعدي منها العزة والسعيد.
They took the footpath which is the other neighbors take it to their house.
انا ضليت طالع الطريق الرئيسية.
He was passing his main road and شو صار معك بعد ما كملت طلوع الطريق؟
وبعدين تلاقيت أنا وياهم هيك ده هم يجوني من النحو وأنا جيت فيه.
And they took a shortcut and they get him by surprise and attacked him there. وين ضربوك بالضبط؟
ضربوني وين الزيتونات في الوسعة هاي بصفوا فيها السيارات.
Underneath the olive trees which is belong to Palestinians, whereas the settlers kept their ambulance there. So
أول شيء بنسحق لهم نضربوا لقدام.
He identified the settlers who start with asking the two guys with him to wait till we be a bit far of the camera so they won't see us.
بس واحد استعجل قام ضربني هون
ضربني. One of them he want to attack him quickly and he beat him on his head and this is a mark one of the left after that attack.
أنا أدافع عن نفسي.
He tried to protect himself and that in that moment all of them gathered to beat him there, to attack him. He went backwards to face the other soldiers on the junction to his parents' house. And the soldier who sit in the military post on our land above the main road to his parents' house and the settlement,
Nizil.
He didn't come to Majashi
Sahib.
He didn't move from the military boat.
مع سلاح الناس اللي طالع من الكونتينر وهذا اجى الجيش التحت.
أنا من الناس اللي اجوا.
في ناس
عرب ولا؟
لا عرب. من اللي بيطلعوا من الكونتينر على جبل رحمة
الله. هم ليش كانوا صحوا؟
صحوا لما شافوا الضارب عشان يفزع الجيش التحت.
When the rest of Arab, the Palestinian who passed the metal detector saw the attack, they start shouting and calling the soldiers to help him. شو صار بعديها؟
بعديها إجا الجنديين اللي تحت وقال شو صار؟
تحت من ال
إجا دعم أبو حسن.
Two of the soldiers who they are on the junction. إجوا ساعدوا. After they attacked all of this, they went to the settlement. They don't want to allow for the soldiers to see what's happened or to run away in that moment. One of the soldiers' cars came from the settlement towards the checkpoint on the junction to ask what's happening in that moment.
لما يجوا قالوا لي شو اللي صار معهم شرحت لهم اللي صار معي اللي هو نادي الضابط تاع المعسكر.
اللي بالجيش.
الضابط اللي بالجيش كله.
The officer came to ask about what happened with him. انت اللي حكيت له شو اللي صار معك.
انا قلت له شو.
He explained what happened with him to the officer.
هيك إجا ضابط المعسكر وشرحت كل اللي صار إلى كل تطلع أدى من المغرب وإحنا قاعدين على
The officer came to him to ask. إجا يسألك شو اللي صار معه؟
شو اللي صار معه؟
Yeah. The officer came to ask him about what happened with him in the same moment for iftar time.
يقول لي هيك بتطلع الطار تفطر بعد الفطرة بنيجي
The officer said to him, "You can go to have your iftar, and then after this, we will come to pick you up to the police station."
بعدين
الشرطة.
الشرطة. يجوا أخذني على الشرطة. يجوا على الباب ده الباب قال وين محمد هاي أنا.
After iftar, the officer came. الجيش مش الشرطة
الجيش.
The officer came in there to ask about Muhammad, and by their car they took him to the police station. أنا كنت على مركز الشرطة.
استعنا على تبو.
Oh, they took him to to Beit Hadassah because there was another problem there. شو كانت مشكلة؟
برضو ضربين واحد.
They attacked some another one in Shuhada Street. The settlers another person.
بس أنا معي دليل اللي هي الكاميرا. قلت لهم إنه في صور في الدار على الكاميرا. أقول لي اطلع عشان نجيبها. طلعت بس ما قدرناش ننسخها ما عرفناش كويس.
طب أنت لقيت يعني قبل ما ياخذوك عند الضويا قلت لهم انه في ولا بعد ما اخذوك
لا لما اخذوني بس ما كانش يحكي عربي جندي لقينا جندي تحت بيحكي عربي قلت له انه هيك لابو اللي قطع جيب الصوره
Before they take him to Beit Hadassah he said to them that we have fixed camera on our house so we have it's filmed but they didn't manage to copy it because they don't know how to do it بعد ما
بعدين وصلت الدار عشان شاف متأخر إجا الصابط بحاله لقول لي شو اللي صار قلت الكاميرا مش قابلة تنقل
when he were late this he said to the soldier that we can't we don't know how to copy it and they managed to show him the attack
طلع الضابط على الدار وتفرج على الصور كلها لقول لي تنسخوها وبتجيبوها على الشرطة أخذني كمان
the soldier المسؤول عنهم
المسؤول عنهم
the officer asked him to copy that film and take it to the police station
قلنا له إنه في صور على الكاميرا وجد طلع تفرج على الصور الجندي الضابط في البيت تفرج على الصور لقول تنقلوها على ديسك وبتجيبوها على الشرطة بكرة نجيبوها
The officer asked him to make a copy of that CD and to take it tomorrow to the police station. They took him to the police station and they took of him all about the attack and what's happened with him. And they are waiting for him to take the CD copied from the camera so that will support what he said. كيف شعورك؟
أنا قلت للجيش إنه هذول بدهم مشاكل هم اللي بيجيبوش من مشاكل مش إحنا بنجيب المشاكل إحنا عايشين يعني الجيش ما بيسألنا ولا إحنا بنسألنا من الجيش هذول اللي بدهم مشاكل المستوطنين هم اللي بيتحركوا في الناس هم اللي بدهم المشاكل.
He said that the settlers love to make troubles and but we don't look for any of to make any of these troubles and I don't know what's next this Salamta we are waiting to see what will happen tomorrow with the in the police station after giving them the CD and I hope they will manage to copy it so inshallah tomorrow we will ask about the rest of the story شكرا ورح نجيك ان شاء الله نشوف شو بقيت القصة
ان شاء الله اذا عديت على الطار ورجيك الصور
The last time it was very difficult for us to bus to their house. He wants us to go to his house so we can see the CD and how it was the attack. Inshallah, Ya Rabbi, Allah yafrijha. Shukran kteer. Allah yaqweekum. Ya Rabbi, Allah yasadak. May Allah will give them the support and blessing from him so they can keep going there.